right, here it is. Another scroll saw box. And, well, I think it came out looking really, really good. The veneer is just gorgeous. I don't know what the species is. I would be guessing. So if you have any idea, please, you know, let me know in the comments. But, well, that's it right there. That's how the front looks. Let me go ahead and turn around. It's still a little tacky from the Danish oil, but the plan is to go back and just gonna let this cure, and then I'll end up probably putting on another coat or two after that. I wanted to get this video out so you can see it. Drawers are coming out easy, and again, still kind of tacky, but that's how they're looking on the inside. And I could just leave them like that. Oh, sorry. Let me try that again. I could just leave them like that. Bare wood. There's nothing wrong with that. But I think what I would like to do is I bought some adhesive felt. This is kind of a very dark navy, and I think that would look really nice. I don't know. I haven't made my mind up on that yet. But whichever I'm going to end up doing, it's going to be after the last of the Danish oil cures. So I think there's a pretty nice contrast between the plywood and, again, the plywood on sides and the face veneers. And again, that's just how it's looking. So overall, yeah, I'm pretty happy with the way this came out. It is a bit of a pain in the ass to do because of all the layers, but it is doable. But the other thing I want to point out real quick is that you can make one of these as deep as you'd like. You don't have to go with just 4 3/4 inch layers. You could go 6 or 8 or more, just one long box. It just depends on how much patience you have to cutting out each one of those sets of holes in the drawers. So anyway, I think that's it for that. So let's get on to the mystery unboxing. Now, thing two is stationed over in Europe, over in England, and he ordered something from Amazon, but the seller was not going to ship it to an APO. And, well, I'm pretty sure it's not going to explode on me, but whatever it is, it's heavy. This weighs about 3 kilos. That's 6.5 pounds in freedom units. And, I don't know what it is. There's a label on the end here that I've avoided looking at for the last couple of days, because I don't want to spoil the surprise for me. So let's get this open and see what it is. Knowing him, it's like, I don't know. I just don't know. Okay. There's one box. All right. Well, whatever it is, just fell out of this end. Oh. If I'm correct, this is tungsten. Midwest Tungsten Service. Thanks for your purchase. Tungsten is one of the highest density elements, similar to gold. It also has the highest melting point of all metals. Enjoy your cubes. Send a photo of your cubes wherever you place them. We may feature it on our blog at midwesttungsten.com. Okay, so wait. So what's in here? Because this is... All right, this is a 2-inch tungsten cube. Ah, a 1-inch tungsten cube. Hold that thought. Just to break this out, the 1-inch cube comes in at 296 grams, or 10.5 ounces. The 2-inch tungsten cube, 2,378 grams. That works out to 5 pounds and 3 ounces. So, yeah, that is pretty dense. Thing two better appreciate this, because he wants me to put this in the mail for him, and and he also asked for some pumpkin bread. So I guess I need to get going on that too. So Anyway. Oy. Okay, with that, I'll talk to you later. Bye.